Alright, now today I'm going to show you guys how to make a singing screen. First of all, you want to write your kind of like this. Comma. It's kind of shrug, it's kind of giving me a comma. I want you, or actually, comma. I want you, exclamation mark, this. Some of this and this. Please stay with. Oh no. Please stay here. Exclamation mark. /9 times. It's gonna take like 3 times for 9. That's one. So it's gonna be like minus 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. To divide it. /. I'm gonna say we're gonna do chorus. I'm gonna say yes. Next, what you want to do here is after you did that, is you don't want to do anything else. You just want to sit here and please everything. And we're just gonna click here, and this is where our chorus is gonna finish. Alright, this is the end of our chorus. Alright, we're gonna start. Yes, you. Next, what you want to do here is write, I want you, please stay here. here, and I put you on course. Yes, it's you. Please, I want you. Yes, yes, yes. I like from you. Yeah. But this is where our course is gonna end. You see that this is right where our course ended. Yes, make me happy. You make me smile. And it's coalition work. And I think that's about it. Hopefully, if I've enjoyed this. But there's a plenty of more singing scripts in the future as well, so don't worry about that. But for now, I'll see you later. Bye. If you want to click file, save as, and click. On the right, just, on the right is when you're, not yet. My singing script. So you want to write here and click it. Then you want to click file and click save. Then you go edit, paste. And you're done. And now you can close it. And then successfully, you want to click save. You have written your singing script. Hopefully you can enjoy this video. And I'll see you later. Bye.